Although Ernie Clement has struggled offensively to start out his career, he did have a bright moment June 27th versus the Twins, where he got to pitch the ninth inning and got an inning double play.